大家好, very glad to meet you again. I'm Laura, this is our third short Mandarin class. Today we will learn how to ask for directions. First, go to the subway station.
你好, 请问去地铁站怎么走?
Miss, hello, would you please tell me how to go to the subway station? Second, ask about hotel.
你好, 请问附近哪里有酒店?
Miss, is there any hotel around here? Third, about eating.
请问附近有什么好吃的?
Listen now to, is there any famous food to eat around here? Okay, thanks for listening. See you next time. Bye bye.